Many people have asked me about potential uses of ChatGPT and Gen AI in project management. And of course, we are not talking here about preparing emails or writing something. This is too obvious. But I want to show you an example on how you can do a quite good analysis that is not trivial using the ChatGPT 01, that is the new model that is extremely powerful in terms of analysis and I would say, for the lack of a better word, intelligence. And I did that in a real project. So I had a real challenge that, of course, is not this one, but it's similar. And I decided to do it using, I would say, Microsoft Excel and trying to figure out. And this took me quite a while to sort out the answer of the actual problem. And then I decided, you know, why not creating a, I would say, a similar something to show to you how ChatGPT 01 can be helpful in your daily work as a project manager in something that is not trivial, okay? It's not trivial. So the first thing I want to suggest you is that listen to the problem, and then I will give you a couple of seconds to pause the video, and I challenge you, try to solve it manually. Take a note of how much time you will spend. Tell me if you found the right answer, and then I will show you the answer using ChatGPT and the GPT-01 that I'm using here now. So the problem is, you work as the leader of a project management office of a super large organization that is spread out in 100 countries with more than 150,000 employees. And your senior vice president, she asked you to do an assignment. You have several projects with different needs, different budgets. You need to find different project managers from different countries with different skills. But the problem is that all this information, as real life, is completely fragmented. And you want to compile this, analyze this, and make the best decision, okay? It's like solving a puzzle. And honestly, it's not a super hard puzzle, okay? But it's not something that you will sort out in 30 seconds, okay? It takes time, and it's very easy for you to do some mistakes, okay? Basically, we have five projects in this example that is an analogy of the real case I did, from five different corporate areas. So five projects coming from five different corporate areas of this large organization. Each project has a different budget, and it's managed by a different project manager from a different nationality, and each project manager has a different set of skills, and each project has a different level of complexity. Okay, so projects, they have complexity, they have budget, they have their corporate area. Project managers, they have nationality, they have their skills, and also their names. And basically, I will show you 18 conditions that must be met and must be respected when you try to solve this problem. And the conditions are: the economist will manage the security project. The very high complexity project has a budget of $1 million. Number three, a Nigerian will manage the marketing project. Number four, the Brazilian project manager is a programmer. Number five, Xiao is Chinese. Number six, the Norwegian project manager will oversee the project with the $15 million budget. Number seven, the project manager who will lead the HR project will be a software developer. Eight, the low complexity project has a budget of $9 million. Number nine, the $15 million project should be led by a developer. Number 10, the project managed by Camille, her name, has a high complexity. The English project manager will oversee the IT project. Amira will be the Nigerian project manager. 13. The very low complexity project has a budget of 2 million. 14. Rosario will manage the sales project. 15. The project managed by Mike will have a $5 million budget. 16. The engineer will manage a medium complexity project. 17. The lawyer will manage the project with a budget of 9 million. And 18. The Chinese project manager will oversee a very high complexity project. And then I just want one answer. What's the name of the person managing the least complex project? Okay? Now, let's go back here. You can use different ways to sort this out. If you want, you can download here a PDF with these instructions in a nice way, because of course you will not remember, I don't even remember the 18 points, but you will have this. And I challenge you, take a clock and measure the amount of time you need to sort this problem out. And second, see if you can find honestly what is the answer. And see if you can find this puzzle, because we saw 15, 9 budget, we saw different names, and how we can do that. And the second is prepare a table with all the names, all the projects, with the full assignment of this. Okay? Now I will give you 3 seconds here to pause the video, and I will show you how we solve this on ChatGPT. Now I hope you were back. I know it's not easy. This is not a trivial problem. It's not hard, but it's not trivial. Look, here on my screen, you can see what I read to you, okay? What I read to all of you and my question. So what I will do, I will first copy this. I will go on the web and I will open ChatGPT here. Okay, ChatGPT, and I will select O1 preview. I will paste this data. Okay, look, I'm just taking a look that I pasted correctly. And then I will submit this to ChatGPT. Look, thinking, mapping out the puzzle, organizing project details. So what is doing? Setting up project attributes, dynamics. So it's doing what? It's mapping everything, trying to find a way of solving this problem and bringing to me the answer. Did you see? Tracking projects, mapping out, allocating tasks, doing everything. Let's see what will come, because I know the answer, but let's see if it will work in the way I'm expecting it to work, okay? What is important? Let's try to analyze also how much time it needs to do that, okay? How much time you need to do, because you probably spend some time finding the solution. But now what I want is just to see how the answers will come. Let's see that. Okay, now we have the answer. It took 125 seconds, okay? Then it has, okay, oh, it identified the names, Xiao, Camille, Amira, Rosario, and Mike, the nationalities, the skills, the areas. So it took this from what I said here in these statements. Okay, now it's making the deduction, nationalities, skills, and this. So the answer to my question, and it's right, Rosario, it's managing the least complex. This is a right answer. And if I go here, I will just show you. This is the answer that I did, okay, for project one. Did you see? So I have everything here on this table. And this table, let me just show you in a zoom here. And this table is exactly, let's take a look. Camille, Norwegian HR developer. Camille, Norwegian HR developer and complexity. And complexity high with a budget of 15 million. This is the answer I did by hand, step by step. It looks long, right? But it took a little bit more than 2 minutes. When I saw this for the first time, when I was preparing this video, I was stunned by how fast it can deduct and how correct. Because in the first time I did, it did some misunderstanding. But then I clarify in a better way the problem I had, and it came with just a perfect solution. And what is the meaning of that? I want you to take two lessons from this. First one, try it. Put some problems, challenge to see how things work. And second, I'm not saying that I will trust this forever for everything in a blind way. I do today many things using generative AI and AI that I trust close to 100%. Of course, this is still a preview. It's a technology that is brand new. But it's amazing to see how this works. Comparing this time and the sharpness with your solution by hand, and you will see that it's not trivial. What we are facing here is something extremely powerful. Now, please, share in the comments below. What did you think? Have you tried something different? It's super important for us. And remember one thing, these videos in the channel are produced by a lot of people. So think about subscribing our channel. We publish topics on topics like project management, crisis management, AI in projects regularly. So please join us and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much and see you next time.